Hi everyone and welcome back. How are you guys today? You guys, I am so excited to be back with yet another NCT 127 reaction. Now, for those of you who don't know, recently I've kind of just taken the deep dive into NCT. I started out with 127 and I'm kind of just slowly branching out from there because I did decide that in the long run I do want to learn about all 21 members as a whole. It's been a really fun experience so far and I've learned a lot and I know there is still so much more for me to learn and watch and see, and I'm very, very excited about it. It is a little overwhelming, but I'm kind of just taking my time with it so that way I'm not just trying to absorb everything at once, because in the long run that doesn't really help me, if that makes sense. So yeah, anyway, you guys, so as some of you may know, NCT 127 recently came out with a new album called NeoZone. I am such a bad fan that I still have not finished the entire album. Which is why we're here today. You guys, today I am listening to two more songs off of the album. The first one is going to be Sit Down. The second one is called Elevator. Now, I'm slowly working my way through their album. Words, don't know them. Guys, I'm a procrastinator. You have to know. It's just, it takes time with me. If I haven't got to it yet, I promise you I will get to it eventually. I'm just working at my own pace and what's most comfortable for me. I hope that makes sense and I hope you guys understand that. Yeah. Anyway, I'm really excited. The songs that I have heard off of this album so far, I really enjoy. So yeah, I'm a little nervous. I'm also a little excited. I don't know which one I should start with. I feel like Sit Down is the one that I remember that was a little bit more in your face. So I'm gonna start with Elevator. And I guess see where we go from there. Yeah. And if I've said it once, I'll say it again. The photos from this album are superior and they look so good. It's a little ridiculous. I just noticed that Heejin has an earring in. I've never noticed that before. Huh. Interesting. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get started with Elevator. Okay, let's go. An elevator. I like that. Okay. I love his voice so much. Excuse me. My bad. Anyway. I'm gonna rewind it a little bit. Sorry! You sound so good! Yes! Oh, this is so good. I love him so much. Oh, okay. Okay. So, this song was actually very fun, and it was a little refreshing. Something that I've noticed about this album is it doesn't stick with one sound. Because, you know, sometimes when we do get an album, it just kind of follows the same pattern and the same sound, and usually they don't quite mix it up like this. Everything that I've heard from Neozone has been different in some way, shape, or form. And that's actually very refreshing. It's very nice to see because I like when they play with the different sounds, and they can create still a really good album that has a large variety that kind of appeals to everyone. Because even if you may not like this song, I guarantee you there's something on this album for you. That's something I like. I also like for this song in particular that during what I'm assuming is the chorus, y'all, music, brain, not functioning at the moment, but they let it just be that like fun beat. There was no additional layer to it with no one's voices except for here and there and then at the end. So it gave it something different. And this song is very fun and it's very playful and it's something that I feel like you could easily dance to. It's also something I feel like could be an OST in a way. Just for something that's a really like fun and like almost romantic movie. I don't know. I like it either way. God, okay. NCT as a whole, crazy talented. I love a group of talented men. Just putting that out there. Hey! I'm actually happy I did this song before I go to Sit Down because I'm a little worried about Sit Down. Because you guys know before Neozone drops, they release those like minute to like minute and a half long little clips, and I'm pretty sure I remember which one this is because I'm pretty sure I told someone that it's like one of my favorites because y'all know me, don't need to comment on it. So I'm a little nervous, and I'm pretty sure that my girl Alania posted it on Instagram as well, so I heard a snippet of it. I don't know. Oh, procrastination, my friend. Either way, oh fuck, okay. You know what, we're just gonna jump into it and hope for the best. Oh yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I got a bad habit, much like a bunch, you know? Jumped up with stuff. Okay. I'm sorry, what? Okay, I've said it before, I'll say it again. Taeyong and Mark make a superior duo. They flow together so well. But how are y'all gonna put Jaehyun like directly behind them? Okay. I remember which clip this is now. I'm just wetting it out there. I know.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Jumped up and stopped, you won't. Not up and down, cause it's your own. Be good with
like that change. Sorry, what? I mean, if you want me to, you don't have to say it like that. You could just say it nicely and I'll do it. What the fuck? No one warned me about that. Forget y'all. Oh, for those of you who don't know, after a lot of denial, I have finally declared Johnny as a bias. I even have, you know, a little photo card back here from Tracy and Alania. Thank you, I love you both. Why'd he say it like that? Sir. Back up a little bit. That was like a completely like 360 from Elevator, but it still was really good. I like the message that was behind this song. It's very, I wanted to say empowerment, but then powerful at the same time and my words got mixed up. It sends a good message and it's also very empowering. That's the word I meant. It still boggles my mind that you're able to pull so many different voices together and blend them together so flawlessly, because as I've said before and I will continue to say, NCT as a whole consists of so many different tones, and still something like this is able to get made. And granted, it happens with a lot of groups, but right now this, it I love them so much. This album is amazing so far, and you guys, I still haven't finished it. I feel like I should just say screw the procrastination and sit down and just do an entire album listen. But we'll see. I don't know about that. You know me, time, dates, don't know them. Anyway, yeah, I enjoyed both of these songs. They both have a different feel to it, so I can't really compare one to the other because one I felt was more cheerful, the other one was kind of more empowering. They both hold different weight, so you can't really compare the two to say which is better because they both send a different vibe, but both very good vibes. Yeah. Again, amazing album. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I've been talking long enough. And yeah. Love you guys. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day or night, wherever you are in the world. I hope you guys are all being safe and you're drinking lots of water and just doing what you have to do, but still being safe at the same time. I appreciate all of you, and that's it. That was a lot to say. I'm gonna go. Bye. Peace, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone. Bye.